Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, choose the correct answer. Integral 10 multiplied by x raised to the power 9 plus 10 raised to the power x multiplied by log 10 to the base e upon x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x dx equals a 10 raised to the power x minus x raised to the power 10 plus c, b 10 raised to the power x plus x raised to the power 10 plus c, c 10 raised to the power x minus x raised to the power 10 whole raised to the power minus 1 plus c, d log 10 raised to the power x plus x raised to the power 10 plus c. Let us now start with the solution. Now we have to find integral of 10 multiplied by x raised to the power 9 plus 10 raised to the power x log 10 to the base e upon x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x dx. Clearly we can see this numerator is the derivative of denominator here. Now we will integrate this function by substitution method of integration. We know we make a substitution for a function whose derivative also occurs in the integrand. So we will make substitution for this function, that is x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x. So we can write put x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x is equal to t. Now, differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get 10 multiplied by x raised to the power 9 plus 10 raised to the power x log 10 to the base e is equal to dt upon dx. We know derivative of this term is equal to 10 x raised to the power 9. And let us understand how we will get derivative of this term. Let us assume that y is equal to 10 raised to the power x. Now, taking log on both the sides, we get log y is equal to log of 10 raised to the power x. Now, this can be further written as x log 10. So we get log y is equal to x log 10. Now differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get 1 upon y dy upon dx is equal to x multiplied by 1 upon 10 multiplied by 0 plus log 10 to the base e multiplied by 1. Now this term will become 0 and we get 1 upon y multiplied by dy upon dx is equal to log 10 to the base e. Now this implies dy upon dx is equal to y multiplied by log 10 to the base e. Now substituting value of y here, that is 10 raised to the power x, we get dy upon dx is equal to 10 raised to the power x log 10 to the base e. So we get derivative of 10 raised to the power x is equal to 10 raised to the power x log 10 to the base e. Now this further implies 10 multiplied by x raised to the power 9 plus 10 raised to the power x multiplied by log 10 to the base e dx is equal to dt. Now substituting these values in this integrand, we get dt upon t. We know x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x is equal to t, and this complete function present in the numerator is equal to dt. So we can write it as integral of dt upon t. Now, this is further equal to log t plus c. Using the formula of integration, that integral of dx upon x is equal to log x plus c, we get integral of dt upon t is equal to log t plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Now, we know t is equal to x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x. So, here we can write x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x plus c. So, integral of this given function is equal to log of x raised to the power 10 plus 10 raised to the power x plus c, where c is the constant of integration. So, our correct answer is D. So, this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.